Hello everyone and welcome to Jacklit Educational Channel. In this video we will discuss one numerical related to radioactivity. So ये question बहुत बार पूछा गया है environmental science related exam में. So आइए देखते हैं किस तरह इसे solve करते हैं. Let's read the question first. The question is, the radioactivity of a certain radioactive element drops to 1/64 of its initial value in 30 seconds. इसका मतलब ये है कि 30 seconds के अंदर रेडियोएक्टिव एलिमेंट ड्रॉप कर जाता है 1/64 ऑफ इट्स ओरिजिनल वैल्यू. सो लेट्स गो टू आवर पेन एंड पेपर मेथड टू सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम. सो आई होप एवरीवन हैज रेड द क्वेश्चन प्रॉपरली. नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड इट्स हाफ लाइफ. यस, हमें हाफ लाइफ निकालना है जो कि इसका मेन मोटो है. फॉर दैट वी नीड अ ब्रह्मास्त्र. यस, दिस इज द ब्रह्मास्त्र दैट इज n/n0 इज इक्वल टू 1/2 टू द पावर n. सो दिस विल गिव द सॉल्यूशन टू दिस प्रॉब्लम. But what is this n? Yes, we have to know n before knowing the capital n/n0. So the small n is equal to small t by capital T. And here, what is capital T? Capital T jo hai hamara hero hai, that is half lifetime. So that's the actual motive. But what is small t? Small t is the given time which is given in the question. Now what is n0? n0 ko hum keh sakte hain original value or the initial value of the radioactive element. So I hope till now you are clear with this. अब आ रहा है capital N. So this capital N is the current value of the radioactive element. Yes, which is given in the question. We will take it as current value of the radioactive element. So यहाँ तक हमने सीख लिया कि N, N0, small t और capital T के मतलब क्या है. Now simply we will write the formula and put the values given in the question. First we will write N0 as N0. And capital N we will write as n0/64 because it is given, it is reduced to the 1/64 of the initial. I hope aapko samajh mein aaya. And in place of small n we will write small t by capital T. So here we will write small t by capital T. In next step we will do that. So n0/64 divided by n0 is equal to half to the power. So here the small t will be how much? That is 30 seconds. Yes, it is given in the question, divided by the capital T, which we need to find. So now what we will do in next step? We can cancel this n0/n0. Then what remains is 1/64. So which is equal to half to the power 30 by capital T. So ab hum kya karenge? 1/64 ko 1/2 ke method mein likhenge. So we can write 1/64 as 1/2 to the power 6. Yes, 2 to the power 6 is 64. So we can write 1/2 to the power 6 is equal to 1/2 to the power 30/T. So LHS is equal to RHS now. So ab hum kya karenge? Dono powers ko compare karenge. So that means 6 is equal to 30/T, and by solving that we will get T is equal to 5 seconds. So now what we will do? What this T is equal to 5 seconds mean? That means in 5 seconds that radioactive element is reduced to its half of the value. So, jitna bhi uska original value tha, usse aadha ho jata hai 5 seconds ke andar. In this way, we can calculate any half-life time. So, please like, share and subscribe the channel to get further updates.